Mediterranean diet, which is considered by doctors to be the healthiest diet on the planet, it could solve global warming pollution by 15% by year 2050. About 25% of global warming pollution can be traced back to agriculture. So that's a big number. That's bigger than all the cars on the planet combined.
If you eat chicken instead of beef, that's a 5-fold drop in emissions.